absolutely gorgeous Christmas day down here in Las Vegas, just north of Las Vegas, about 15, 20 minutes. Nellis Dunes, OHV. I unfortunately have street tires on this GS, so I'm doing my best, not hitting it too hard, but got a pretty cool flyover, and now we're just gonna show you what it's like from the rider's perspective. I have street tires on this bike, and there's no way I could have done that at 1250 GS, even with the best off-road enduro tires. This 850 is so much easier and so much more fun to ride. The only negative on the GS, which this is versus GS Adventure, is the first gear ratio is higher. So in the 1250 GS Adventure, you can do about 6 or 7 miles an hour and just woof, woof, woof. This, anything under 8 or 9, you'll stall out. And the parallel twin stalls out a lot easier for some reason than the GS Adventure. You can really lug that 1250.